The construction of the building of the dormitory was authorized without a parking space under the condition that the residents will not use cars. Motorbikes are not permitted as well, since there is not enough space. Registration forms for bicycles and motorbikes smaller than 50cc are to be submitted to the office. You can register when you purchase a bicycle. You have to re-register to change names when you are given a bicycle. When you register with the office, a sticker with the registration number will be given. It should be put on the back part of the bicycle in clear view.
Notice, 공고문입니다.
The construction of the building of the dormitory was authorized without a parking space under the condition that the residents will not use cars. The construction of the building of the dormitory was authorized without a parking space under the condition that the residents will not use cars.
Dormitory, 기숙사라고 하는 뜻 여러분들 알고 있죠? Construction, 건축. 건축은 authorized. Authorized, 인정하다, 공인하다. Under the condition that 어떠한 조건으로 주차장 없이 인가를 받았습니다. 어떤 조건입니까? Resident. 거주민, 거주자.
Motorbikes are not permitted as well, since there is not enough space. Motorbikes are not permitted as well, since there is not enough space.
As well, 또한 이런 말이죠. 투의 개념입니다. Autobikes, 오토바이를 말합니다. 오토바이 또한 허용되지 않습니다. 왜냐하면 주차 공간이 넉넉지 않기 때문에.
Registration forms for bicycles and motorbikes smaller than 50cc are to be submitted to the office. Registration forms for bicycles and motorbikes smaller than 50cc are to be submitted to the office.
Registration, 등록이라고 하는 뜻이 있죠. 모터바이크, smaller than 50cc, 하나의 덩어리로 봐두셔야 됩니다. 자전거, 그리고 50cc보다 더 작은 오토바이, 이런 것에 대한 등록 서류가 submit, 제출하다라고 하는 뜻이죠.
You can register when you purchase a bicycle. You can register when you purchase a bicycle.
Purchase, 구매하다라고 하는 뜻이 있죠. 당신이 자전거를 구매할 때 등록해야만 합니다.
You have to re-register to change names when you are given a bicycle. You have to re-register to change names when you are given a bicycle.
당신이 자전거를 받게 될 때, 즉 중고 자전거를 갖게 될 때 이름을 변경하기 위해서 재등록해야만 합니다.
When you register with the office, a sticker with the registration number will be given. When you register with the office, a sticker with the registration number will be given.
당신이 사무실에 등록할 때 with서부터 이것이 넘버까지 하나의 덩어리로 봐두세요. 그러면 문장 모의가 아주 쉬워지죠. 등록번호가 있는 스티커가 발부될 겁니다.
It should be put on the back part of the bicycle in clear view. It should be put on the back part of the bicycle in clear view.
On the back part of the bicycle, 바로 그것이 즉 스티커가 자전거의 뒷면에 in clear view 잘 보이도록 자전거의 뒷면에 부착되어야만 합니다.
The construction of the building of the dormitory was authorized without a parking space under the condition that the residents will not use cars. Motorbikes are not permitted as well, since there is not enough space. Registration forms for bicycles and motorbikes smaller than 50cc are to be submitted to the office. You can register when you purchase a bicycle. You have to re-register to change names when you are given a bicycle. When you register with the office, a sticker with the registration number will be given. It should be put on the back part of the bicycle in clear view.
In order to reduce costs, we should close some of our existing small assembly plants and build a large central plant. Grandview would be an ideal location for this new plant. First, of the locations that we have considered, Grandview has the largest adult population so that we will be able to staff our plant quickly and easily. Second, since the average wage earned by workers in Grandview is less than that in the other locations, we should be able to keep production costs low. Last, as an inducement for us to build there, Grandview's Town Council has offered to allow us to operate for the first 3 years without paying city taxes. In order to reduce costs, we should close some of our existing small assembly plants and build a large central plant. In order to reduce costs, we should close some of our existing small assembly plants and build a large central plant.
Reduce, 감소하다, 줄이다라고 하는 뜻 알고 있습니다. 원가를 감소시키기 위해서 우리는 폐쇄해야만 합니다. Existing, 기존에, 우리의 기존의 소규모 assembly plant, 조립 공장이 되겠죠. 소규모 조립공장 일부를 우리는 폐쇄해야만 합니다.
Grandview would be an ideal location for this new plant. Grandview would be an ideal location for this new plant.
Grandview는 ideal location, location, 위치, 장소 이런 뜻이죠.이와 같은 새로운 공장에 대한 이상적인 장소가 될 겁니다.
First, of the locations that we have considered, Grandview has the largest adult population so that we will be able to staff our plant quickly and easily. First, of the locations that we have considered, Grandview has the largest adult population so that we will be able to staff our plant quickly and easily.
첫째로, 어떤 지역에 대해서 we have considered, 우리가 고려하고 있는 지역에 대해서 Grandview는 가장 많은 성인 인구를 가지고 있습니다. 그래서 우리는 staff, 직원을 채용하다라고 하는 뜻이죠. We 공장의 직원들을 빠르고 그리고 쉽게 채용할 수 있을 겁니다.
Second, since the average wage earned by workers in Grandview is less than that in the other locations, we should be able to keep production costs low. Second, since the average wage earned by workers in Grandview is less than that in the other locations, we should be able to keep production costs low.
둘째로, 모험하기 때문에, 자, since가 이끄는 절의 주어는, 그렇죠. average wage, 평균 임금이 주어가 되겠죠. 동사는 무엇입니까? earned 아닙니다. 동사는 is가 바로 동사가 되겠죠. earned는 과거분사입니다. 그 다음 위에 근로자들이 버는 평균 임금이 다른 지역의 근로자들이 버는 평균 임금보다 less than 훨씬 더 적기 때문에 우리는 production cost, 생산 단가가 되겠죠. 생산 단가를 낮출 수 있습니다.
Last, as an inducement for us to build there, Grandview's town council has offered to allow us to operate for the first 3 years without paying city taxes. Last, as an inducement for us to build there, Grandview's town council has offered to allow us to operate for the first 3 years without paying city taxes.
마지막으로 inducement 좀 어려운 단어 나왔습니다. 유인책, 장려책 말입니다. 우리가 거세의 공장을 짓는 장려책으로서 그란뷰 시의회는 우리에게 제공했습니다. For the first 3 years, 처음 3년 동안 without paying city taxes, 어떠한 시 세금도 지불하지 않고 operate 운영하다라고 하는 뜻이죠. 우리가 공장을 운영할 수 있도록 해주겠다고 제안을 했습니다.
Memorandum. In order to reduce costs, we should close some of our existing small assembly plants and build a large central plant. Grandview would be an ideal location for this new plant. First, of the locations that we have considered, Grandview has the largest adult population so that we will be able to staff our plant quickly and easily. Second, since the average wage earned by workers in Grandview is less than that in the other locations, we should be able to keep production costs low. Last, as an inducement for us to build there, Grandview's town council has offered to allow us to operate for the first 3 years without paying city taxes.